But I think normally you should be able to deny that.
Here's also a solution to the problem. Simply not playing Astro Cancer anymore will do the trick.
You don't want to find the cure to cancer?
And there is no cure for cancer, not for Astro Cancer.
Not yet, we will find it.
So, since we're only two people and Drago has no... I have no clue how he plays, who of us is doing the air thing?
I can do air.
Sure, you do air, I go T2 land then.
Let's do a bit more. I'm going to do a bit more Ecocentric start with 3 tier 2 max and then Tragedish tier 2 barrel. And after that, do SU upgrades. Or do additional SU upgrades.
Alright.
Yeah, the build of the Duragu is not good. Be able to get some extra power in a bit, like in 2 minutes or so. How quickly you can get Algun with the tier 2 power at the beginning or without. So I would just capture the max and then go back.
Never, I want all the mess.
Yeah, no, I mean that one as well, but not to the other side. Power. Alright, so we're loading a crap ton of power. Oh, one of my scouts got killed. Oops, I need spare E. Okay. going to give to power now. They have lots of air, just fighters though. But I'm kinda thinking they will have a bomber.
I'm way ahead of you.
As usual, right? Any more E? 30 bar is almost done. Okay.
System enabled.
Wow, they sit on their radar with so much power. Careful with 32 people. If he has gun, he should get back. Careful, the units don't block you.
That gun upgrade is bullshit. He has the same range as an artillery piece.
Commander under attack.
What the fuck? What? Jeez.
Commander under attack.
Why is he not doing shit with his gun, man?
Enabled. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Vanguard, if you have tier 2, can you make TMD a bit further back?
I don't have tier 2.
You have a tier 2 factory. TMD there.
Ah, yeah, well, okay, I don't have. Yeah, sure. But you already have TMD in front.
It's just. Yeah, but it's likely to get killed on its EF.
Well, they did. We managed to kill their shields. How much you linger, think it last against 10 Vipers?
Sniper, is you there?
Commander under attack. System enabled.
Some mobile AA and more shields would be really nice.
System enabled.
Ah, oh, shit. Just got out of range. Yeah. Going back.
Can you get us T2 radar so I can target them with the MML?
Under attack.
New art here?
Just,
Okay, making some new spots.
I need more intel in front, if you can help me, that would be nice.
Yeah, there are quite a lot of spots already in the way. He's making chains. Have to go tier 3 event. I think chain is base making a pile of chains. So maybe not the bad idea to shield Nexus. Actually, I think it would be good if some mobile shields get mixed in your army somehow, because of the chainers. I will soon have tier 3 air. Look, we really need intel. They're good at shooting down spells. One is going to 3 para. Oh, it just has one Janus. Okay, I'm not seeing anything really dangerous.
Okay, he missed a messing gunships, I'm retreating. T3 tanks coming in, run.
They have? Okay, I'm making gunships. I'm also extending my air range more forwards. Did their gunships die?
Yeah, they got shredded by my flag. I have like 10 Ravagers.
Okay, I'm
flag
my ACU forwards. My eco is maxed, by the way. You're Cybran. Can you start the spider at the front?
I can
start as far forward as possible.
Yeah, sure. I'm moving my commander forward.
Can you please start Spider? I have 10k miles in the bank.
Making a Spider next to your factory. Otherwise, give me the mess back. I have projects running that need to lots of mess. Thanks.
Where is the Spider?
Coming in 5 seconds. Over here. Okay, that got T3 sniper bots and everything. Spider going up.
How much AA do they have? Can I kill green with my gunships?
They have T3 ASF and other gunships.
How many ASF? I have 9 gunships, might be enough to snap green.
I'm rolling my flag forward to protect your stuff. See? Now we reoccurred the mass back to us.
Spider.
I'm giving it over to you. Should I go new?
Sure, why not? Yeah, if you have the mouse, go for it. I'm making a SMV at the moment.
Alright, cool. Then I'll go for the offense.
Yeah,
we already have SMD from Durago in front.
What?
Yeah, direct next north to yours, so we have 2.
Oh, that's really badly placed.
I think you need more shields in front. They're targeting with you something with something very heavy.
Where are my drones?
Yeah, yes, T2 static emplacements. So you probably need more shields.
You know I'm not white, right? And the white node is not on the chat.
Ah, sorry. Yeah, my mistake. I have colors off, so I only see green for allies.
So there's more, I think.
No, I can't, sorry. I unstorm some of your stuff away.
Why did you put your nuke in the front? I will assist the nuke. I just did a full scouting run of their base. Oh, they have a SMD now. And they're making a fat boy. You know what, I'm just going to make a tech battery. And try to kill the SMD like that.
Okay, so the nuke is at 50%. Do you think I still can nuke without their SMD being loaded, or will it not work?
I'm not sure when it got built exactly, so... If it just got built when I scouted, then...
Yeah, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna fire blindly and we shall see.
Uh-huh. How many ammo else to do with it? Maybe not invest in second missile then, though. Okay, after that fat boy. Where's all my drones? What the fuck? Bombers coming in. Shield. Well, that's not.
They unloaded. Shame.
Yep. walker started an artillery in our base. But my drones assist and failed to tell so.
There's a fat boy incoming. Yes, F in front. You can draw your things back. Yes, F on your gunships.
Yeah, I know. So that felt better. Where's the Utota? What? Am I being blind? Tax coming in. Tax, KMD for nuke and move SU. Vanguard KMD, they're hitting the. They're going after the nuke.
Spamming already. Your fat boy has been.
Yeah, but where's the. Oh, there it is. So can we go? They have a Utota in their base.
You know what? We could pull up for the cyber and artillery thing, the fast firing.
Sure, why not?
Scuttle thing.
Do you have a nuke loaded?
I have a nuke loaded, yes.
Okay, I'm going to try to kill the SMD. Attack.
Yeah, they're bunkered in like ticks. Let's do something else. There's an AC.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to get.
Yeah, it's okay.
Alright, we're doing damage, but
yeah, retreat. That's not going to work.
Why is this shit over there? And where is this AA? Hang on, your AA?
Already moving.
Oh man. They're still trying to attack through our defenses.
Do you need another fat buy? Otherwise, focus on this gases. We can use the nuke for close range defense when they attack us. Look, if the thing comes in range, I'll just nuke it, okay?
White is making a 33 RTM, it's almost done. And yes, we need the fatty unless you can roll the high check.
Yeah, that's fine. Just have him stand up. Skettis is almost
done. You can nuke here to kill the moss that it's out of range of their SMD.
Yeah, but I'd rather... Well, I have two nukes. I can do that.
Wait, let me quick check. Yeah, you can fire there and actually slightly more to the front. So just a marker now. There should still be out of range.
Strategic launch detected.
It's actually a good idea.
So White's RT is done.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I don't think we need to bother, right?
I have a SMD loaded at the front. White. His SMD is still alive. They probably never see his SMD since it's such a great position.
Scatter's done!
Great. Putting everything. Dude, don't put it right next to it.
Thank you. I'm focusing, obviously, the nuke defense.
Okay, can you put more TMD in front of the scatters?
I can do that for you.
What's this? They have XP bomber.
Oh shit, he killed my entire anti-air. That was a pretty nice bombing run.
Stop assisting the... Yeah, stop pouring moss into the RT.
Yeah, exactly. We need to make stuff, okay.
With the scatters, you're targeting their SMD, I suppose?
Yeah, I already said I do. Okay. SMD seems to be gone. If you can do a better scouting run, I know if I now can... I got non nuke it.
Scouts are going.
Strategic launch detected.
Ember is there.
Okay, they didn't have a second nuke defense. Cool. Okay, my nuke launcher is gone. They had enough tech missiles to go through with a bomber, it looks like. Oh, I fucking hate crash damage.
Moss.
Yeah, screw you. Pour it all into my super weapons here.
Yeah. What I'm doing. Epic energy stall inbound. Scots are dead, seriously.
He's suiciding.
Or something. Or it also hits that boy. Yeah, Vanguard, I'm afraid you're not going to have a second thing.
Shame.
Running all the drones to reclaim. Wait, you can selectively kill their A and then reclaim their base. Lol, that still denying the scouts, huh? Where is their SU? Oh, there. Oh wow. Wow, this is like the opposite of the suiciding guy.
Well, at least he doesn't have shields or something.
Yeah, I was hoping we wouldn't notice he's dead and think the game is glitched and then quit. I know a certain choosy person that is known for such tactics.
T1 bomber for the win!
Oh, that's yours. Wow, not sure if this was cancer or not. I suppose it was partial cancer.
Yeah, this time I basically did the same thing that the guy yesterday did. As soon as I saw everybody's retreating and we didn't get an open fight anymore, I was just like, let's get some ACUs and do shit.
We almost broke their front though, if White had attacked with his Udota at a more proper time and used the shields and the AA, then we probably would have gone through, especially with an extra XP. But yeah, whatever.
Yeah, maybe.
Scatis is fun sometimes, so.
Yeah, but the problem with cancer gap is that you do have to get it always in some sort, way, shape, form.
Mm-hmm. I'm all for trying to end it before that, which most of the time you can.